Hello, it's Reagan here. Welcome back to part 2 of Don't Starve. Kind of got the basics of this game now. Just pick up all this crap. Excuse me, the start of this game. Make sure you got the right materials to make a fire, or you will die. Food as well, I can't need. Everything that's green you can eat, so fire. All this crap. Oh, hello. Some giant overweight let itself go peek up. It's too fast. Plus you end up probably attacking you. Just set that trap there. The bird might also. That'll probably heal your life for quite a lot. Flower. So we'll survive this sort of before it gets dark. When it gets blue on that radar, that's when it gets really dark. That's when you do need to be able to fire. Stuff up. Seems like every little thing sort of helps in this. So a bit more flint. In like flint. That's my favourite movie. Crikey, I'm a carrot. Tell you what, I'm gonna... Oh, crap, no, I don't need that. Look where I left my trap, I left it all the way back there before. It's got a bit of time left. Health. far away from the fire. This night doesn't last that long. Honeycombs. Survival, I could build another trap. Crafting recipes, golden nugget. So I guess I need a pickaxe to find some rocks, which I haven't come across yet. Prototype provides a small amount of protection. Should actually find more grass then. There's a pitchfork. Hammer. Something to soothe the nerves. Rabbit earmuffs. It's so quiet. I guess I'll literally just have to wait here. Until it's night time. Careful what I pick up. Offering to the beast. Guess I should come back here when I'm a bit more and more equipped. Says where my traps are, that's good. Ah, yeah, let's go put a map like that. That's good, at least there's a map here. So let's see where my traps are then. Fast. Might as well keep making traps then, that'll go back. At least I can just sort of come back to it during the next day. Probably got to leave it there for a couple of days. It's probably best to leave it near a rabbit hole, actually. There you go, we can make something to fight with as well. Aha. Give me some more armor. Crap. So let's get rid of the stinger for now. See if this heals my life. No, it doesn't. I got a stupid flower thing on my head. Pick up a straw hat. Can I eat it? Ah, there you go. That was a waste then. I guess that's the whole objective of this game, really, just keep picking stuff up and build and build and build. So, pickaxe, still got pickaxe. So, we need to find some rocks. That's what we need to find. Show that where far. Bloody hell. Is that where the other portal thing was? Yeah, it was. Jesus Christ. Bloody hell. How big is this map? Oh my good lord. Well, at least how she says where there's grass and stuff. Gotta head south. How much should that hit? 22. Ah, one. Soon. This is where my equip stuff. Got loads of wood, don't really need to worry about wood. Need to find rocks, need to make that gold. I want gold! Now it's going to conclude part 2 over with. Thanks for watching. Hit the like, subscribe like we see. More videos to come. Looks like I'm actually learning to survive. But yes, thanks for watching.